What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Fallout 4. We left off, we found this lovely rifle that apparently never runs out of ammo, but it kind of looks like it does, but I don't know. But at the same time, unless, of course, what it was referring to was you never have to reload it. There's no clip. That could be what it means. So once you're out, of course. You know what I mean? So that's probably what it meant. Now that I think about it, that makes more and more sense. But, yeah, I think I might stick with this for the time being, because I got my laser pistol optics on liggity lock, son. Now, something I've been wanting to look at. Ammo capacity. That's what it says, but I don't know. Something I've been wanting to look for. I'm trying to find out exactly where it is. Hold on. There's a mission I've been wanting to stumble upon for a little while now. 1 minute here. Sorry, guys. Can't really see. Okay, so. Should be somewhere in here, I think. Starlight Drive-In. Yeah, so about. Think about here. Give or take. Yeah, so we're gonna spawn here. There's a mission that a lot of people have done. It's actually kind of an early stages mission, but oh yeah, the Deathclaw Gauntlet. That thing's pretty awesome. But anyway, yeah. I've been wanting to do this mission for a little while now. And we actually, this is another settlement. There aren't many people here. There's a couple of guys, a couple of random settlers who are just chilling at the diner. Radio. This actually is, look at this guy just walking through the water like no man's business. That's what I would have done too. But buddy just walks through it like a fucking boss. All right, so what I'm gonna do now, just so I don't get confused later. I said map, bruh. There we go.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Oh, Wolfgang. What's...
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. You crossed the wrong.
Are you serious?
I can't see! Oh. It was even worth wasting my bullets.
Damn it, I don't know if I wanted to do that. Well, I think.
Hi.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Wait a minute. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Now, the reason that I'm going to save, I want to try and get the persuasion. Because I think there's a mission here. If I just end up killing Wolfgang, I think this is a drug running thing. Something like that. I could be wrong. I just heard about this, Trudy and Wolfgang. I've seen a couple of people, you know, and her. I've heard about them going to this. So there's no harm in just, you know, kind of checking into it. No harm whatsoever.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything.
Hold on, quick saving.
Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
I'm gonna quick save again.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy.
There we go.
We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
What's going on here?
What's going on here?
It's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
All right. I was gonna pay you 100 caps, but why don't we make it 125?
Let's go a little more.
Sounds low. You're a businessman, right? You can do better.
Okay. 150 caps.
Let's do it. Let's try again.
Stop lowballing me. Put some real money on the table.
I'll make it 200 caps. That's it. Any higher and I might as well go home.
All right.
Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet, then some more, then a lot more. Now he's in debt.
Jet? What's jet?
That's my top seller. Gives you a high like you wouldn't believe. My customers swear it makes him faster. Always take a huff before a fight. Well, I guess Patrick was looking to get from under his mama's skirt and be like the tough guys. So, he bought some. And once you're on it, why stop?
Oh, dear.
Now, I've sold that boy a lot of my jet, and I expect someone to make good on his promises that I get paid.
I'll just say this to make him happy.
Sounds like the family should pay what they owe you.
That's what I'm saying. Finally, someone who gets it.
MacReady disliked it.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
God, he really doesn't like what I'm doing here. Order up. Chill, MacReady. Let's have a word with her.
Excuse me.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right, I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of jet to my boy. You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right, crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
That's actually a really small...
We get paid, and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
No.
Don't need anything today.
I wonder if I should have side with the other one. Should I try again? Tell you what, here's what we'll do. I'll save here.
The jet again.
And I'm gonna load here. And we'll see what happens. I'll see what happens from a better standpoint. So I don't want to agree.
Whoa. Easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face.
Okay. Just take it easy.
I wonder what the chances are.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
Just keep calm, all right? Here. That's everything I have.
That's... What?
What's going on here?
It's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
And I'd love to pay you, but you took all my money, remember?
He's a liar.
We'll work something out when this is over.
Uh-huh. Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us?
Hold on.
Sure.
She's converted.
You took all my money? What a liar. That is a...
Scumbag. You made him an addict.
Yeah, I've heard it before. Look, he wanted a product. I sold him a product. And I expect to get paid for my product. Now you gonna help us out or what?
And why would I help you exactly?
Look, I deal in chems. You know, medicine. Kind of useful out in these parts. Stim packs can patch up your wounds in seconds. Not to mention all the fun stuff. I got that too. You help me out and we can do business. Trust me, I'm a good friend to have.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
Then I'd love to pay you.
Damn it!
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hold on. Actually, I should... Oh, let me try this.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't...
I want to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that jet-selling scumbag.
Wolfgang and I had a deal. If I'm gonna back out on it, I'll need more.
Okay, I'll make it 125 caps.
Keep going.
Don't make me think twice.
I'll pay you 150 caps.
Keep going.
Did you see how mad Wolfgang is?
All right, killer.
There we go.
It's 200 caps for the job.
There we go. So I got the 200 caps anyway. And I got the money from him. Yep.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Who's there? Sup, noobs?
Oh, you chem pusher.
I took your money. Now I'm gonna take your life. Crap. He held out on me. I know he's gonna hold out on me.
Fun.
That's so funny. No, he doesn't have any more than that. He wasn't planning on paying me jack. Trudy.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Thank you. That was actually a pretty quick one. I thought it'd be...
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do.
Maybe I can help him somehow.
Let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Sure, let's take a look.
Let's see what you got.
A little bit of everything.
She's got ammo, but I don't. General Chow's revenge? Damn. I'm actually kind of surprised. I need some 10 mil. What do you have for, 10 mil? Thank you, girl. We're on our way. Now, if you would move, I want to see if I can help your son out. Go! Oh my gosh! What's going on? Trudy, get out of the way. Thank you. Let's have a word with him. Maybe we can help him.
Take a hit at Jet again. I swear.
Can I talk to him?
Excuse me.
God, his chin just itching all over.
Poor kid. Oh, well. Anyway. So that was actually rather quick. That was so funny. I took his money and everything. The Drumlin Diner. Very, very nice. What should I do now? Just keep walking and just find stuff? Because these little settlements aren't really going to do me any good. You know what I mean? But it's worth the check. You never know what you find. You know what I mean? Like, I could just start another thing where we just kind of go from point A to point B again. You remember that, guys? Where we kind of did that? Just kind of walked. We talked. We discussed something. There was a discussion in the comments section. Everyone was happy. And we found missions. But from what I understand, there aren't as many side missions per se in this game as there were, like, unique side missions. As there were in, like, Fallout 3. Kind of interesting. Oh gosh. Oh, stopped him in his tracks. That's just how we do. Used to tell me sky's the limit. Now the sky's our point of view. View, view. I just want to save my good armor. Thanks, brother. Root cellar, what do we have in here? There's some jet on the table. Oh, we'll be fine. Stop being a baby. What is this? What did we stumble upon here? Toaster in the tub! We really don't need irradiated food anymore. We have so many stims. Shut up, copyright! Hello? Who's Wayne? Sorry, Wayne! I don't know who Wayne is, but he's been ghoulified. Seems to be some sort of a unique guy.
Well, that's the last thing I was.
Wasteland survival guide. What? Diamond City is now permanently marked on your map. Why would I need this now?
Find down here.
I've already found the shit. That's kind of a useless thing to have. What if you had already found it? Speaking of which, where is Diamond City? There it is. That is actually really silly. Anyway.
Maybe we shouldn't touch anything.
Shut up. Fury. That's it. Oh, first guess. Statement of 10. As a free-thinking citizen of these once great United States will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of his people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind control device by any means necessary. I have begun construction of an incendiary device. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in a government interrogation camp. News will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor. Do not believe their lies. But all true patriots know what I do. I do of my own free will for the good of my country. Okay. So is there like something I could jack from him? He's just sitting with radiation. What an idiot. Maybe we'll need that. It looks like we'll be needing... That's how you make a mini nuke. That's my guess. Aluminium can. We always use that. It's kind of random, but it's fun to see little things like this. And like, you know, in past Fallout games, there are references to pop culture, films, all that kind of stuff. Once again. So it should be cool to see what we find. Hey, guys. I feel bad, because that Wolfgang guy...
Normal.
My middle, like for my true fan or my longtime fans, rather, I shouldn't say true fans, but my longtime fans know that my middle name is Wolfgang. Not kidding. That's really my middle name. I'm named after my uncle. And for those of you who also know, my last name is Quinn. Hence, that's my dad's side. And we're from a little town just outside of Belfast, a little village, a county. I can't remember what the little town was called. It starts with a C, if I'm not mistaken. A little outside of Belfast, Northern Ireland.
Now, rookie.
Oh, hey, buddy. And my mother, my mom's side, were straight up German. You should have got up quicker, girl. Hence where my name comes from. So I'm German and Irish. I'm Jirish, or Iman. I think Jirish sounds cooler. Waldell Pond. What's down here in Waldell Pond? Mongrels. Sorry, mongrel. Sorry. They're just puppies. They're just puppies, you sick monster. This is all going to be irradiated bullshit. But. This fridge. And we also have this little grate. That could lead somewhere. I don't think I want to go down there. Not right now, anyway. I don't see anything on the map to walk towards. We have everything over here. Look. What's this? Gift shop. What are we going to find here? Maybe a monkey. Oh, look at the little house. That's adorable. You know what I'd love to have? If you're reading this and you're an idiot, this is the last time I'll tell you. We're locking this door. Use the entrance in the sewer pipe. Next time you forget, I'm locking your asshole permanently. Ah, so you could probably get here or You can just open it if you don't have the master lock. So it's a good thing I didn't go down there. A little bit more. Like about there. That should do it. Nice.
That's it.
So there's another way into this area.
Ah. Safety off.
You know you're dead. Whiplash. Who are you guys?
Okay, that looked like it hurt.
Oh, I don't want this cheese. Sorry, I just wanted to reload. Alright, hello. What do we have here? Little goodies? Some goodies? Some jet? Oh, Big Jim. What's Big Jim?
Bingo.
20% chance to cripple the target's leg. Look at this. It's a unique, unique melee weapon. We have a lot of those now, don't we? Gumdrops keep falling on my head. Just like the guy whose feet are too big for it. I'm gonna drop these. Irradiated blood is just silly. It says right on it, not food. Hey! I want a Vault-Tec lunchbox. And you know another thing I'd get? If they make a mini fridge that is a Nuka-Cola mini fridge, I would buy it for my office, man. Just keep my water in there, you know, drinks, what have you, maybe some beer. That'd be awesome. Anyway, I don't see anything else in here. It just looks like a place they were chilling. This will probably take me to the sewer pipe. Nice clown makeup, Dick Nugget. Who is this? Bear? They've got goodies over here, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, this is where we would have been taken. Let me guess, this will take us right back out to the pond. Like, dude, that's guaranteed. Look at this. Ha 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 ha. I'm so funny. Definitely awesome, though. One way. So yeah, there's. So where do we go? I wonder. Where can we go? I don't even know what to do. Like, I don't want to just do these same things. Like, continue traveling with MacReady. I'd like to, and this isn't done yet. That's why I'm keeping him around for a bit. Let's do this, guys. Let's go ahead and spawn. There's probably a million things right here. Let's go. God, there's probably so much shit. Let's go here and we'll just kind of walk our way. Look at the level up. Oh my gosh. Like, we're going to scratch our balls and we're going to level up. Cure for the itch. Two experience. And then I don't know what we're going to go for.
Nice houses, no one living in them.
Uh-oh.
That's not a good sign.
Opening fire! Wow, that was easy. I've been here before. I've walked by these estates. Now, question, do I go for the charisma again? Or do I go out for something else? Let's scroll down. Oh, no, wait. All right. I've unlocked something new. This is new. Charisma 8. Your companion does more damage. That's okay, I suppose. Get science level 3. Is there anything over here that I want? I do want strong back. That'll be really handy. Get an extra 25. And you can upgrade that multiple times. 50 weight. You can use action points to run. But I need to be a strength of 6. And I'm a strength of 4. Heavy guns do 20% more damage. That's handy as well. But strong back is going to be great. Gun bashing does more. See, there's so much stuff I want to get. Pain train. That's not a big deal, but... the intelligence is kind of important. All chems last 50% longer. Let me see. What else does it go to? Twice as long. 150% longer. 200% longer. That's crazy. Radiation weapons do more. Infusion cores last 25% longer. 50%. Twice as long. Like devastating grenades. That's fucking sick. And then there's nerd raids. There's tons of stuff I'd like to get. Like some of them. But I don't want all of them. Each hit could fill your critical meter. I never thought about that. See, this is pointless because my intelligence is rather high. Criticals do 50% more damage. See, having a luck upgraded is good too. More ammunition. That might be a good idea. Should I go ahead and get some? Or should I keep... Oh, wait, no. Agility. Maybe I should get some agility. Like, look at this. My gunslinger. Automatic weapons. What about energy weapons? Mr. Sandman. Don't want that. Action boy. That's good. Moving target. Oh, that's not very good either. Ninja. Quick hands. That's not a big deal. Blitz. Not a big deal. See, these I don't really need. I don't really want any of these. I like these for sure. Pistols and stuff. Perception rifleman. Pickpocket. I don't really do that. Keep your distance long and your kill count high. Non-automatic rifles. Specific. That could be a good idea, though. What about these? 10% energy resistance. Sniper. That's not a big deal. That's pretty handy. So yeah, these are good. So the perception skill is good. Regenerates your lost health. That's cool. Oh, the cannibal perk. Forgot about that. I don't know what I want. Maybe get the damage resistance up again. You know what? No. I'm gonna get my charisma. I've been wanting that. Like, charisma is very important to me. I like finding all of the... oh, there's another bear here. Thing gets wrecked. There's a lot of bears over here. Hey, guys? These have all been found, but not these. So we'll go ahead and... Well, not this fishing area anyway. There's a fishing shop right over here. So we're going to go ahead and walk to the fishing site. Oh, God. You know what? I would have respect. Nice houses and no one living. It's not a good sign. But, you know, remember that one what do you call it? That one special unit thing? You know, or what's it called? Spot? I think his name was Spike. Spike, the little mini death claw. If they did another reference to that again, I would have respect. Did I find this yet? Nope. A few things I haven't found yet. That's what this is all about, though, you guys. Finding stuff to go check out. What's going on over here? Whenever there's some sort of an action, that's a good sign. Because... This looks like a junkyard. I'm gonna go ahead and save this, and we're gonna go switch it up. Bye. Crap, that didn't work. Give me my salvage, bitch. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my god, that guy is a beast. It's actually destroying my armor pretty fast. There we go. This seems like a good settlement. I haven't used bats in a while. Seriously, if there was a perk to make bats more, you know, better overall. Oh my god, he's right there! Just fucking kill it! I was waiting for that. Gotta get the criticals. Oh, I didn't want that shit. Crap. Where was it? The shredding? I'ma drop it. It's worth a lot, though. I need what's his nugget. Someone had recommended that I go stop by at the police station again and check on some of the Brotherhood guys. I don't know if they're still there or not. Mini nuke. Some goodies up here. Ooh, look! Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. No, actually, I'm fine, bro. You're the one that's dying.
Curse me, you coward!
Where are you? And where's my teammate? I want to give him this minigun. Teammate! Where'd he go? Boosh! Where you at? No. Fuck. Seriously. Where are you? Where'd he go? Hello. Good, you're here.
Hey.
What's up? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacReady, open for business.
Alright, let's go ahead and give him. See if he'll take it. Yes, he will. Keep in mind as well, guys, he's also wearing power armor. Ooh, it's safe. Oh, that was close. That should do it right there. Bam.
Nice.
Mine, Mentats, Radex. Nothing I really want to grab. They weigh too much for the amount of use I get out of them, you know what I mean? What the fuck was that? Anyway, I think I accidentally landed in the... Oh, no. How do I get out of this place? That's one way. Although there is a door here. I didn't see the door. All right, we're heading off. Let's go get to this next police station or whatever it may be. The problem is using that uses the fusion core so much. Like, probably way more than it's worth. See, I just want to find some cool side missions. I know I could look them up, and I do when I know them, but I don't want the story to just kind of stop dead, you know? I know about. I think I.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe zone in case of enemy invasion.
I bet you weren't expecting that, were you, bitch? Wow, you're a tough cookie. But we're going boomstick on your ass. Woo! Oh. All right, what do you got in here? Ammo, always about that. Because actually, I don't know if this is gonna do anything. This terminal. Oops. See if we can get any missions.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocol.
There we go. Nothing.
Echo Charlie Diner are in effect.
Ah, the Rataway.
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military.
Ooh, distress! Much distress! One shot, one kill, baby. There's so many things to look at and find. There's something up here, look. Riding on the metro. Oh, look, a fusion core. Thank you. Just kind of stumbled along it, didn't I? Have I been here before? I must have, because there's a cop shop right here. Let's see where I am. Oh, I'm heading into the south part. What's up, Raiders? How you doing? Gotta love it. You guys suck ass. And I'm just here to let you all know it. One shot, one kill. Fire doesn't bother me. What chance do you have, huh? Stop it! Gotta love pistols. They're so controlled. Whoa, something got shot out of the sky, yo. Hell, I'll bet walking down here in Boston, downtown Boston, would really, really hook you up. You know what I mean? They get you some serious, like, stuff. So close, just find it.
It's on.
Find him, find him.
Oh, I'm on it, brother. That dude kind of looked like, Whee! Found the school. Wasted my fusion core like crazy, but we got it. When you start finding a ton of fusion cores, though, it's not really gonna matter. Oh, that was a fail. Thank you. Alright, let's go ahead and grab that other one now. Still gonna do a quick save. Because, like, when you find these, I don't really think they're going to do anything for you. That's so awesome. I'm in the last quarter of my fusion core. I know I wasted a ton of it. Dan, you never use your rockets, though. Well, it's kind of obvious why. Shut up! Well, let me... There we go. How much does it weigh, too? I'll take it. It's a unique weapon. Maybe not very good. Super mutant. Bye. Watch him blow up. Oh! I'll do it again. I don't care. I'll do it for days. On your knees! Let's take a look. It gives you an agility and perception boost. Shall we go in the Gwinnett restaurant? Oh my god, man, I wanna go to the Guinness factory. In Dublin. That'll be great. Guinness everything. Yes. And I'm almost out of ammo here, so maybe I should switch back to the 10 mil. Because normally the 10 mil wouldn't be doing that much damage, but because of my... What the hell? Inject. Thank you. Whoa, you're getting big boyed. Rap goes the boomstick. One more. One more. He's cut. And you miss him. There we go. He already had his head in his hand. Did you see that? Oh, shit. Grenade. This looks amazing. Looks like the way we came in. Oh, this is where we would have come in. We went in the back door to get the flank on. What do we have here, guys? There's gotta be something good in here. Fourth. Oh, what a guess. That's expensive. Holy crap. And they give you samples, though, so I guess it really isn't that bad. I hear that. It's bothering me. Oh my god! Fuck! That scared me! Come on, man. Accuracy. Look at him go with his accuracy. Wow. He's gonna bleed out. That was amazing. Fucking Meyerlurk, bro. If that ever came running at me, I would be shitting my pants. Alright, brewery passwords. There's gotta be something cool down here, guys. It's good to stop off in these places. You might get some sweet shit.
Don't make me carry that worthless crap.
Dude, it's for repairs on the power armor. Wow, critical shot. Dude, that was on me. That wasn't you. So my question is, how the fuck did they survive? Do they live in harmony or something? They made the Meyerlurks way creepier in this game, man. I'll give them that.
Stupid noises.
Oh, I'm leaving. Wait, was that the main brewery, did it say? Oh, I didn't mean to get... Ah, shit, I had my finger on the wrong keys. Speaking of which, I should probably make a trip down and get this sumbitch repaired. Somewhere. They have the aluminium required. What is that? I mean, I know what it is, but... I think the soft shells are weak because you could just shoot... They're not protected by their shells. Oh! Ah! They're everywhere! Son of a bitch! Jump on him! Running away. That's all I have to say. Is that I'm running away. Do you think there's gonna be a Meyerlurk queen in the brewery? Cause I would be scared to fucking hell. No, copyright, shut up. If I face MacReady.
Pick the wrong day to piss me off.
He's saying Kevin. Apparently none of that. We'll just go hack a cut. Oh! Oh. Might actually be pretty much dead center. Nice. Stop. Why is there new Coca-Cola here? That's what I want to know. Oh, shit! Fucking fuck you! It's empty. Why does it... Wait, it said it was empty, right? Maybe it's a lie.
Got it.
It wasn't lying. tons of lager here. Ale, lager. Oh, right. Wait, this can be broken down. To aluminium. Or aluminum, whatever. Aluminium is the original pronunciation. Just fucking saying, chill. There we go. What is this? I don't even know what I'm doing here. Just sit right next to this mean old weirdo thing. Trek. No. Fend, F-E-N-D. No. No. First.
There we go.
That's the only one it could have been. Wow, so that's all it was? Wow. But there was something else. I know there's another thing in there. I know there is. South Boston. So this must be where...
Break every bone in your body.
Let's go this way. I could have also boosted to get up here, but save the fusion core. It's about to be swapped out anyway. I'm just checking what's over here. Could be something good. You know what? Hold on. I'm assuming this is where it wants us to go. So I'm going to go ahead and stop over there. And then we'll make our way back there. That's what we'll do. Turn off the radio. Turn off the radio. Turn it off. Got it. Ooh.
Bingo.
Better prices again. The brewing systems. Oh, no. Toolbox. It gets me experience every time you unlock one of these things.
Sweet.
And it's got bobby pins in it, so that was good. Wow, tons of stuff. Hold on. Alright, let's keep going. He took care of all those guys. I'm actually very proud of you, sir. Yeah, see, this is where they want you to go. Because it leads to a door. I feel like there's a secret. I'm not taking any of the lager because... Well, I'm going to get addicted. I mean, I do have that stuff. And he was saying something about the roof. Do you guys remember that? In that lining thing or whatever.
Hey, I never got a chance to properly thank you for helping me take out Winlock and Barnes.
No worries.
We're friends. No thanks necessary.
Well, I wanted to say it anyway. You stuck your neck out for me. And I don't forget I mean, things like that.
Cursing doesn't offend me, you know.
I didn't think it did. It's not about you. It's about a promise I made. When I left the Capital Wasteland, I didn't just leave Little Lamplight behind. I left my family behind. Had a beautiful wife named Lucy. And a son we named Duncan. He's the one I made my promise to. The promise to clean up my act and to be a better person.
Fair enough, MacReady.
I guess that sounds pretty stupid coming from a guy who shoots people for a living.
I don't know what this...
You must have had a good reason to leave them behind.
That's what I keep telling myself. My son, he's sick. I don't know what's wrong with him. One day, he's playing out in the fields behind our farm. The next, he took a fever and these blue boils popped up all over his body. Last I saw, he was almost too weak to walk. I didn't dare ask him to come with me. Honestly, I don't know how much longer he's going to last.
Let me help.
There must be something we can do.
I was hoping you'd say that. Well, a few months before we met, I bumped into a guy named Sinclair who claimed his buddy caught some kind of disease. I thought he was wasting my time until he said his partner broke out in blue boils. They dug up information about a cure at a place called MedTech Research. They even managed to grab the building's lockdown security codes. Unfortunately, Sinclair's buddy died before they were able to break into the facility.
So let's take care of it.
There's no way that's a coincidence, right? MedTech has to be the place.
Don't give up hope. If there's a cure, we'll find it.
Thanks, partner. I'll put medtech research on your map. When you're ready, just take us out there. I have all the codes we need to get through their security.
I was waiting on this.
No one's ever cared that much about me before, even if it takes me the rest of my life. I'll repay this debt to you. I swear it.
It's okay, brother. Look at that. I had to wait on that, find out more about him. So we're on the roof now. This time it's different. There's got to be something here. Oh, he just drank himself to death. Hell, I'd do that too. No, I wouldn't. I just hear shit. I want to get in there, but I'm not sure how I'm going to do it. Oh, that works. Are they all empty? Yeah. He drank. And he drank. Of course I can't. 1 minute. And then we're going to go chill with what's his vagina. Dead Redcoat Ale. Tempting to use these brewing subroutines without licensing. Okay, whatever. It's got a dead Redcoat Ale. Oh. Hell yeah, look at that. I know who that's for. Hotel Rexford. My eyesight has been coming back a bit, but my hearing is still gone. Everything's gone to shit. Hold up in the restaurant for a while, but then looters broke in yesterday and Melissa locked herself in the utility closet. And I just popped the grating of pipe. Okay. Well, we got... Well, that's what it was. We got ourselves a brand new thing. Right.
Time to kick some ass.
Hold on, man. As soon as we come back for the next video, we'll go ahead and,
Got it.
Anything else here? That's all that was in there. That's okay, though. I'm not 100% sure where we are, even. I got him. That was amazeballs. I kind of want to go to this lucky place. I see it.
What? Who's there?
But it just looks like another one of the... Kobe.
Nothing.
You must be blind then, sir.
What's that?
Nothing. I'm just gonna go ahead and find this place here. What does that say? Central Atomics? Or General Atomics. And then this looks like luck, some sort of the lucky place. The four leaf, oh, four leaf fit, it's just a fish plant. Yeah, we lost the fusion core. All right, let's see. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna quickly go back to Good Neighbor, and I'm gonna go ahead and give Buddy that new thing, you know? And then I might go ahead, once I'm done with Buddy here, I might swap it out. I might leave him in his own power armor, I'm not sure. I might go get, like, Piper and do some missions with Piper or something like that. But yeah, if I give What's-His-Name, I can get that Redcoat Ale and put it in my pack.
What? Staring problem.
I literally walked by you and you're bitching. Fuck you.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rexford.
I'm walking right in. These people are friendly though, so I'll give them that.
Greetings, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You're too wet your whistle? Or do you require a lap?
Do you know where I can find any more recipes?
You might want to check with the... Would you like a cold?
I have some.
Tell me a joke.
What did the gummies light their house with before they used candles? Electricity? Here for a lap? Or did you want a cold beverage?
See, I have a recipe for them.
No thanks.
Okay.
Hold on, let me look. Oh my god, man. I know I have it. This shit is a little annoying, like, when you're looking through this. How come I can't give it to him? Oh, wait a minute.
Huh? Hey, buddy. I found a recipe.
Oh, there we go.
Good to see you again. Here for a laugh? Or did you want a cold beverage?
Let's see if I can get it from him.
I'll take a beer.
Cold and...
Oh, he's got a lot. You can just get those forever. Whatever. He probably has to make it. All right, all good. So what we're going to do next, now that we've pretty much come full circle, found ourselves a new recipe, and we got ourselves finally got another mission to do. Or keeping this, you know, going. We're going to go here right away here, and we're going to go see what happens and finish up this story with MacReady. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and follow me on my social media. Links are all in the description as usual. Thanks again, guys. See you in the next one.